Yo, what's going on YouTube? Ooh Supreme here, and I got a Facebook trade I did with somebody on a Facebook group. Shout outs to Justin Bear from the Murder Mitten Chasers group. I wasn't able to get this pop, but I was able to make a trade. I traded two chases for it, but to me it was worth it because they're sold out online. So this is the box he shipped it in. Pretty big box. I have a big head, so. Oh, there's a car coming by. As you can see, I'm actually painting our bedroom right now. There's two holes I just patched. And a door. Alright. I'm gonna get more paint, so I thought I'd record this video real fast. But yeah, so here goes, I'm opening them up. But yeah, man, I had to get this. I missed it first week of January, and I wasn't about to pay 50, 60 bucks for it, so probably worth it, to be honest. Oh, a lot of bubbles. All right, we don't need that no more. It's pretty big, man. I don't know if I'm gonna open this. I mean, the box is pretty dope. Let's see what we got here. Got some bubble wrap. You must have got more than one. I seen a shirt. What's the shirt inside? I don't know if I should open this up though, man. Ooh. So this is a small. Obviously, shirt doesn't fit me. But I think I'm gonna open it up, man. I don't know, should I open this up? Let me know, should I open this up or not? I think I will. I'll just buy another one and keep it sealed. Now this is the Target exclusive. Week one in January, you get the Kylo Ren t-shirt and then the holographic Kylo Ren. As you know, I have most of the holographic Star Wars pops except for the expensive ones. And then the new, I think Star Wars, Clone Wars. I don't have that one. Alright. Box is dope though. I'm gonna keep the box. Alright. So I guess this was made in Honduras. Target exclusive. You guys see that? Alright. So shirt. Pretty sure you guys seen the box unboxings, but gotta do one for my channel, of course. Probably just put this back or. Holy crap, this is a small. This is like for a baby. I can use this as a bib. Look at that. Sure is dope though. Too small. Here goes the pop. Woo! Look at that pop, boy. Look at that pop. Here goes the front. Got the glow in the dark sticker. We love the glow in the dark on this channel. Let's check them out. Now, if anybody is watching and they don't want theirs, let me know. We can make a trade for theirs. I want to keep one not open in the bigger box. Alright guys, so this is a bobblehead, as you can see. I don't know if you can see that up there. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. This looks like the point in the movie where he is about to fight Luke Skywalker. Spoiler alerts. But yeah, looks pretty dope, man. Got this Crusader's lightsaber. cross guard. It's pretty dope. All right, guys, so that's the video. This is the Facebook trade I did with Justin Bear from the Murder Men's Chase Group. Right on, brother. Thanks for the pop and the shirt, even though the shirt's too small. I'm about to use that thing as a bib. But yeah, leave a comment down below what you think of the video. Yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.